Boy, Jeff is welcome back to another Epic Adventures, guys. I'm here with another friend, and of course Rodrigo, and that is actually Leandro Masson, and he's now a story for you.
Yes, you can follow me on Instagram, Leandro Masson Photographics, and we do urban places with Jeff Statics.
Yes, with me.
And with him and Rodrigo. Rodney.
And his girlfriend is actually here as well, but she has already taken pictures there.
Yeah, that's my girlfriend.
But I don't know where she is. Where is she? Ah, there she is. She's
his girlfriend.
What?
Is that not me?
Look, I told you there are people there.
Yes?
Yes, you can see them. Crazy.
Crazy times here.
So fams, make sure to drop a like right now and let's get straight to the video. Because fams, the whole place is actually full destroyed almost, but I hope we're gonna discover some cool things inside the buildings right now. There are actually a lot of buildings here and other people as well. And they are in the front of us and that other building, guys, like you see. But this place must be at night. Very scary. So if you want me to come over at night one day, guys, make sure to let me know in the comments below and definitely smash it like you never did before. It's a sort of old, abandoned military compound, a sort of fort where soldiers could sleep and other stuff. So yeah. But look. It's... yeah. A little bit destroyed, but a lot of gravity took place here, man. But some gravities, guys, are actually pretty beautiful. So yeah. Whoa. There's actually a very cool spot.
My camera.
And she is actually a model. I'm gonna put her Instagram in the description below. Also, make sure to show him some love right now. And there's actually... yeah. Abandoned in the woods. What the heck is that? A backpack? Look, guys, on the roof. Is it a sort of dry hay or something? Crazy. There's actually a sort of door. Pretty, I don't know. Look, guys. Your fam's a very creepy share, dude. Yo. This looks scary. Especially with the freaking bushes. Show me your picture. Nice. Cool.
That's very good.
Yeah, whoa, that's a scary place here. Oh, look at the face on the walls. Like I said, guys, there's actually very cool graffitis on the walls, man. Whoa. What's up?
You? Very nice here.
Is that a ladder?
It looks scary. What? A ladder? Okay, she actually told right now that we could get on the roof by using a freaking ladder.
Wow, scary place.
Yes.
We're in the dark side. I think I pee in my pants.
No.
It's a joke. Crazy.
Oh, a ladder indeed, we can go on the roof. Nice.
What would I need to?
Check this, guys. Great. So there are probably some sleeping rooms for the soldiers. Also let me know in the comments below if you love places that is hiding in the freaky bushes, guys. Let me know in the comments below if you love that. And also let me know your opinion about this place and what I should do better next time. So yeah, we appreciate it, guys. And if you're new, watch this video, subscribe right now, put the notifications on so you see my upcoming videos as first. What? Oh, there's nothing anymore.
Door is open, vale.
Hey, I go with me on the roof, dude.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. We're gonna climb on the roof. Guys, we just found some old, very old pictures from people. Nice. Dude, she's like a woman.
This is the bed of
Rocky. Yeah, and she looks creepy. Crazy. Look how creepy.
She draagt very freak.
Yeah. What if I was me and Liana are going to explore this building right now here? But a lot of smells like
smells
shit here.
Smells like fire.
And someone burned this place, I guess.
A bag of Louis Vuitton.
Yeah.
Shit.
Expensive.
Expensive. Yes. Very expensive.
Hell yeah, man. Oh, here all the stuff here. With old shoes.
Look. A jacket and a leather.
Where?
The jacket. Yo. Sorry. Hey, crazy bag.
You need to look there. There are actually some furniture left behind.
Look. Come with my light.
Some furniture, guys. It's in this room right now. And look. I guess someone took fire here. Or someone put a fire here on or something.
Look, Nikes! I found Nikes?
Yeah.
And I look.
Nike shoes.
Look, I found a glasses. Crazy stuff. I think this was a woman's place.
I guess, yeah. A chill room for a woman, yeah.
Yes. Look, crazy Nikes.
Yeah.
Dale. He likes Deo from Garnier. Fruit.
Where is Rodrigo actually?
I don't know, but I think that he...
Hey, Rodney!
Guys!
What's here?
100 euros!
Yeah. What? Did you found some money?
I found money on another head!
Oh, no way. Look, guys, a freaking box of shorts.
Just like money.
Crazy.
Yeah, very crazy here. Rodrigo is on the roof.
Yo! Where are you? Oh, there you are. Look at him. And you saw all the buildings there?
Yeah.
Many? I'm gonna go with you on the roof, man.
Look, guys, he found actually a sort of house, but I don't know if you can see good. Maybe now, oh no. But show me the place, dude.
Okay, a caravan.
You found a caravan as well? Crazy, where is it?
No.
And now, literally on the freaky roof, guys. There's actually a caravan here, man. So we are now on the roof, guys. And he's gonna show me the freaky caravan that's still here, guys. I don't know where, I didn't saw it, but he saw it. Well, walking on this roof right now, fam. Pretty crazy place here, lost in the woods. I need to shit too, as well, man. I need to shit very, very hard.
Okay.
Can you imagine? Most of the times you're going on the urbex, guys, I need to shit very hard, man. But he is very sloppy. Sloppy or something. Was that his house? Oh.
Oh.
Oh, sort of warehouse. Oh, here's a caravan indeed. Yeah. What the hell? Looks crazy. Hello? Maybe someone is still sleeping inside, a homeless dude or something. Guys, check this out. There's actually a freaky airport there. I didn't know that, but I guess I know it now. But yo, that's a freaky airport, dude. with many abandoned planes. Not abandoned, but I mean, yeah. Look how freaking big those planes are, man. Yo, Dan saw that. Hey, this Liano. You can see the airport here.
Airport.
Yes, very nice. Come here. You can see all the planes. It's crazy. Dude, that's pretty crazy, dude. You didn't saw that? Well, you see it now. Crazy, man. Yo, we can jump. Oh, we can go. We can climb on that and then go on to there. And there's actually... Hey, yo, we came from here, dude. Look, guys, we took this entry. We didn't really dance out the freaky airport there.
Hey, are you over hand? Or not the hill block around
here? Yeah, so we can do it now. Do it there. Alright, guys, I'm gonna put my camera away. And yeah, I'm gonna climb on that to go to the other roof. To the other roof. And we can go walk on the freaky roof to see the whole complex, guys. So yeah.
We're gonna ball.
Let's do this. Jesus, he just told me you want to suck my balls. But it's very, very rare sometimes. Okay, let's do this. Oh, guys, he is still on the freaky roof. I didn't go because I was scared as hell, man. It's pretty dangerous as well.
It was very high and the wall was broken.
Yes,
yeah,
slippy.
If he falls down, he go to the hospital and
need to end
our back expansions
are done.
Are over them.
Yeah.
But it's very nice here.
Yes. And huge as hell. It's discovered some
but,
many things.
Where is my girlfriend?
She's there. I see her from.
Yes, I see her too, but.
Did you saw the house yet?
No.
Okay.
I will see it.
We do it now then.
Yes. I don't like it if my girlfriend not answers to me.
She is here. Can you get a freaky share?
I can't go.
Look, guys, I was very scared to go to there. Family's going to discover this freaky house there. I mean, explore and... No, we're going to that freaky house. So every time I need to climb dangerous things, I'm very scared, guys, that I'm going to fall down, you know? I don't like heights, actually, so yeah.
I think that it was a place for midget people.
Yes, midgets. Look, guys, a freaky...
bridge.
It's that's actually from a plane. Midgets. Ay, slippy.
You go to there?
Yeah, we're going to to the house. Sort of house.
It's a nice trip to here. The place that we did before was not open.
It was
if
closed.
We go inside, we had a gun in our face from the security.
Yes.
And security had a big dog.
Yeah, a security dog, and actually they have they have access to shoot you down, and even the police have access to shoot you till death.
Yes.
Yes.
We go inside or what do you do?
Well, we're gonna explore the house first. There's
this
actually yes,
bad.
Yes,
yes.
I guess it's a house, I'm not for sure. And but the sun
it's
is
quiet here.
Yes,
but
and
we do a lot of nice places here and then everywhere we go shoot nice pics. But
yep.
Follow us on Facebook, Instagram. You're gonna share nice pictures. If you will do a shoot with me or Jeff Statics,
me of course.
He, my friend. Then you can send us a message.
And look, guys, this is actually destroyed, collapsed, I mean. But this is the house. And maybe this is the living room. Yeah, very small.
Very, very small. Look, this is the paint.
Is that paint?
Yes.
Look, guys, paint from the walls. It's
look.
Very old that you can. Look. Oh, Jesus. He is actually a painter.
Yes, I'm a painter and if it's not, good look.
Yeah, very hard.
Scared if it in the dark, you do like this, you hear crazy noises.
Yeah, that was sick. He actually did an overnight challenge and inside a freaky home to the Bandit Mansion that I did before with that freaky white dress, and it's actually not supposed to be haunted by a woman in a white dress, guys. And he slept there with a GoPro. And he saw some literally where he was sleeping, some black shadows passing by him on camera. It's pretty sick.
I sleep there and I do not twice again.
Yeah.
I see you, man. Maybe we can sleep there one time together inside the freaking mansion, guys. What do you think of that? Oh, another house here.
What is that?
Look! Expensive.
Some Morgan woman shoes.
Morgan? This was a woman's place.
I guess, yeah. Oh, you there, man? Oh, that chair is creepy as hell, dude. Look. That's scary. Whoa.
Is it?
There's actually a sort of show here, guys, a bathroom.
Cigarettes?
What's up?
Stuff?
Whoa. He actually have very cool tattoos, guys, on his arms and chest. Look. And he's gonna put more freaky tattoos on his body right now. He's gonna put his back filled with tattoos, guys, from Urbex Place he did. Very nice, look. Very nice, dude. Love it. Must be expensive. He actually spent 7,000 euros for his tattoos right now. Right?
Yes.
7,000 euros, dude. That's a lot.
It's a lot.
So yeah. So I guess we discovered the whole place here, guys, with Liano. So don't forget to show him some love and yeah, support him on social media. Actually, shoot out to Rodrigo. And yeah, if you enjoyed this video, guys, smash that like button right now.
And share, follow him on YouTube. Nice guy, Jastatics.
Yeah.
World. Show love.
Yeah. Okay, guys, smash that like button. If you're new, subscribe to my channel for more awesome urban explorations. I'm gonna do more urban explorations with him soon. So, yeah, I'm gonna see you in another one. Peace.